So most of my early bands were guitar, bass and drums. And this particular band was actually not one of the young ones, this was quite a few years later. But out of the three of us in the band, two of us were blind, poorly sighted, bass player and I. The drummer was the only one who could see well enough to drive, and he was the only one who wore glasses.
They're usually deaf.
And they're usually deaf, yeah. I went down to social welfare. My white cane helped me in my hand, and I laid it on the counter just to show them exactly who I am. Well, it's a hard night in the city when you're just too blind to see. We went driving last night in Rick's Toyota. This man came up and said, "Can I help you, son?" I said, "It's okay, man. I've seen them all before. It's a hard night in the city when you're just too blind to see."
Just too bad to see.